Lee Inha, and I major in business administration. Today I have two interesting items to show you guys. The first one is how to make a smartphone touch pen. I think most of you guys are using smartphone, but we do not have smartphone touch pen except like iPad or Kindle. So today I will show you how to make an easy and simple smartphone touch pen. First, what you need are a pencil and a quill and a wet tissue and a tape. So first you have to cover a pencil with a foil. This and wrap the top of the pencil with a wet tissue.
Try this someday. So thank you for listening.